Shakalaka-laka.
What up, guys? Welcome to Robin's Nest. Better put some respect on this names. Anyways, sorry. Channeling inner...
Is that like seasoning?
Inner Birdman.
Okay. Anyways, it's Mini Mayhem.
She's Mary. I'm Kevin. And we are doing Mini Mayhem. So,
You guys like our new background?
You guys like it? What you think? We like it. So, if you don't like it, too bad.
We're gonna stick with it.
Anyway, so we got Mini Mayhem here.
Yep.
There you go. Mini Mayhem.
So
about that.
Are we
So we're done. That's it. We're done. That was Mayhem.
No, it wasn't. So Kevin, are we
Well, we battling. We about to you got served. You guys just missed the radio DJ, the hood DJ out there. So we gotta hold on, let's go over what we got here first.
I'm trying to organize this since all you right. just wanted to dump it
so
all
we
out.
Got, what do we got? We got doubles of...
Disney minis.
Disney Hot Topic exclusives.
We got doubles of Marvels.
Marvel, what is this, Series 1?
Yeah.
Bam.
WWE
Walmart exclusives. We got...
Regular Disney.
Regular Disney. Regular Arkham.
Street Fighter.
That's the Kid Robot Street Fighter. Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtles.
Haunted Mansion.
Final Mansions. If you just tell them Haunted Mansion, they're going to be like, where do I get those?
Final Mansion.
Walking Dead, which one is this? Series 2.
Two.
And we got Marvel Final Mansions Dual Pack.
Dual pack.
With Loki, which, if you've been watching, you know Loki. If you've been watching Loki.
We got a couple of them.
We've got a couple of them already, so. We already know that's going in the trade sell bin, so. What you got in mind for a beatdown battle?
Didn't I name it last time?
I think you did. Anyway, so.
Go ahead, Kevin.
Oh, alright.
Name your price.
Alright, for Disney, since we gonna keep it Disney. Loser has to go get the other one ice cream. I want an ice cream sandwich.
Like at the store? Oh, okay, that's right. Sorry.
The Klondike bar.
It's not an ice cream sandwich.
So, what I'm gonna do for a Klondike bar is I'm gonna beat my wife in the Disney Hot Topic.
You can try.
Beat down. What?
They're gonna think we're such fatties.
Oh well. So what are we gonna do for Marvel?
Marvel? You cook dinner tomorrow.
If I win?
No. Yeah. If you win, you cook dinner tomorrow. No. And if I win, you cook dinner tomorrow.
No. I'll cook dinner tomorrow if you win.
Mm-hmm.
Got it, dude?
And if I lose?
If you lose, you cook dinner.
Dinner every night.
Then don't lose.
I usually don't.
Alright. For the WWE.
Mm-hmm. It's your turn.
Oh. It's my turn. Winner gets to pick dinner movie tomorrow.
Ooh. Okay.
Today's movie was the Minion movie. In case you're watching.
Kevin!
buddy! Ooh, this. Hey, buddy!
You ready? So, yes. For ice cream, who's gonna get the ice cream? Who's gonna get their ice cream?
They're both princesses.
Oh, but we still haven't. We still are missing one princess.
Okay, I'll take this one.
We still need Pocahontas.
Okay, so what's the winner?
Winner is Pocahontas.
What's the loser? Cinderella.
Cinderella.
We have, like, a couple of those.
Now, we should just find, like, one good battle. Like, we gotta come up with predetermined battles. And we pick the overall winner.
Nah.
I guess not.
Be watching. Last night, I think of you. What the fuck?
I didn't feel mine.
Oh, holding.
You ready?
Yeah. Doubles.
I told you they were princesses.
Quadruples, 50ths. Alright. So we got princess. We got Tiana, which isn't bad.
And Belle.
And Belle. But we've already got Belle like 50 million times. So I win.
I'm so done with these Disney. I just want to finish out the case. But we disperse them amongst.
Need Mulan.
Yeah, but we disperse them amongst the weeks. Yeah, I know. So.
We dispersed it. Alright.
I'm done opening these. I really am.
I'm ready to head to eBay and just finish out the damn set. So what's this one for? For dinner.
Dinner.
For dinner. For diner. Alright, so Deadpool, Loki, 144, automatics.
Loser.
Dupes.
Dupes.
And dupes.
And tiebreaker is rock, paper, scissors.
Yep.
We or we could thumb war it. That'd be different.
No, that might take forever.
That's what you think.
Yeah. Don't tell me yet. Who do I got? Ooh.
I have no problem saying I do not know who this person is.
Who you got?
It was not a duplicate.
I win. Because you like my person.
No.
That's supposed to be. Sorry, something tickled me.
You scared me. Was it the bag?
Yeah, the bag got me.
Well, we have to go to tiebreaker, though, because they're both 2 and 24.
The bag slid down on the... All right, so tiebreaker, let's do it. Ready? Best 2 out of 3?
Yes.
Ready? Rock, paper, scissors, shoot. Rock, paper, scissors, shoot. Damn. Rock, paper, scissors, shoot. Winner take all. Finish her. Ready? Rock, paper, scissors, shoot. Damn. Guess I'm cooking dinner.
Yes,
it's
you are.
It's all your fault. All your fault.
Why is it all his fault?
Because you probably moved the bag to scare me.
That has nothing to do with who you chose.
Yo, you guys let me know. Did I look like a little bitch?
Like... You scared me.
That's weird.
There's probably a picture of us like, ah.
Yeah, probably someone screenshot that. Alright, what is this for? What was this one for?
No. Dinner movie.
Oh, dinner movie tomorrow.
This one's a little heavy, so. Okay, well, so what's winner?
Winner.
You can't say losers, dupes, because we have them all.
Yeah. Well, you know losers. Cena, Bryant, and the twins.
Winner.
Exclusives.
Exclusivos.
We have this whole set, but I keep finding good deals on these at Walmart. So. I don't know who I have right now. I think I do. Ooh, yeah. Who you got? Ooh, yeah.
You'll be picking the movie.
Ooh, yeah. I got a movie tomorrow.
And cooking, so.
But I get ice cream, though. You get to get my ice cream.
Yeah.
Alright, so next of these ones are just going for fun.
It's always for fun. I got Kid Robot. Ooh.
I'm not going to open. I'm going to open this one. We picked up recently two of those Street Fighters at FYE. One's for the next episode, since we like to spread them all out so we get to open different ones every episode. Who you want in that one? Who do we have in that one?
We have...
Ooh, who do I have? Who is this? Oh, man. Oh, I got Leo.
Ooh. Sorry, guys. Another one?
Got Leo. No, we had Donnie last time. Our last turtle, most recent turtle, was Donnie. So. Oh. Mini-me. I shall call him Mini-me. You got
Ryu. I got the blue Ryu. I think I got the white Ryu last time.
Ooh, this is a 1 in 20. A regular Ryu is a 2 in 20. So if you guys want to see that there's different ratings there. So that's pretty cool. No dupes. That's awesome. Alright, so what are you opening now? Now I'll go with Vinyl Nation.
My Vinyl Nation. So if you guys remember... From these, we have the Mummy Ghost, and we have the Crotchety Bitch from the Haunted Mansion.
So, obviously, I already got Loki. So, if you need the Loki Vinylmations, let me know.
I feel the ears. Does that count?
Giveaway!
Just you so you guys could see.
You spoiled it.
They all have ears.
Got him! So, the last two times we pulled Nova... And She-Hulk.
And I went crazy with She-Hulk. So
I wouldn't mind getting a, let's see, Ultimate Spider-Man. One or a Winter Soldier. Ooh, I'd like a Winter Soldier.
I think I got the mystery one.
Yes. Oh. Let me see.
Because she's not on here. It looks like a Native American spirit person.
Yeah, she has a spirit, but the spirit is not on there. So we have to look. We're going to have to look her up. She's pretty cool.
She is cool. You can kind of see. So it looks like she's got braids. I would assume those look like braids to me going down. And then the little wings on the ears. So I think that's... She's just really awesome. Let's see.
I think I know who I got. I think it's Luke Cage. Here's my box.
I don't know why you throw them all on the floor. Now he's got to look for them.
Yeah, I think I got Luke Cage. Yep. Okay, just want to make sure. So there's Luke Cage. These guys aren't too super opposable. The heads move. The arms move. I think that's all that's supposed to be meant to move. Oh, it actually says it on the bottom. Don't
Oh, unless you check mine.
What's yours say?
Haunted Mansion Series 2.
Great. Mine says Marvel Series 3, Luke Cage.
It just says the artist. John something. Disney China.
Okay, yeah. So you probably got that one anyways. So who are you going to open?
My Walking Dead.
I'll open Arkham.
So I think these Series 2 ones have really let me down.
I think you're done with that one, right? Who you need out of that?
I don't even know.
I don't think we need anybody specifically. I think you got all the characters you wanted.
Yeah, I just haven't been very good stuff. Very impressed with this one, so I think this is the
I think
last
it doesn't
one.
Help that you have all the ones you want, and then most of them are like pets or walkers or... Ooh. I got excited about opening hers. Got another angry Michonne. Angry face, bloody sword, Michonne.
I'm gonna have an angry face. Okay, so when we saw these ones, right, with these ones, it looked like it was a fresh case.
Mm-hmm. But she's 2 and 24, so who knows? You want to see who I got?
Might as well.
I got Red Hood. Red Hood.
I think we need to get some different minis here. I'm tired of pulling the same ones.
Hey, Barnes & Noble's got a half-off minion pop minis.
Well, as soon as my
and series 4
Harry
is out.
Potter.
Well, hold on, man. You're going way too far ahead.
Don't tell me what I'm doing.
Alice Looking Glass is out. What else is out? Oh, and series 4. We gotta find series 4 of your Walking Dead.
So this is like heavier than a mofo.
We already know who this is.
So
we've been trying to hold off on opening her because we already know which one it is.
I mean, it's no surprising.
Who is this guy, man? How do we not know who you are?
It's Merida.
Who are you?
It's Merida.
Hey guys, who is this? I'm gonna find out right after the video, because I have to put him in the collection. But I don't know who this is.
But he doesn't know who it is.
Alright, so we're gonna separate this into needs, wants, keeps piles. So we have
first. Well, I would say my favorite one today is my little ghost lady.
Oh, definitely. She looks pretty cool.
She is pretty cool, and she's not on the box, so I think she's the chase mystery, whatever you want to call her. So that's definitely exciting. Some of the other ones, I guess this one is cool. This is Scarlet Witch, right?
Yeah.
It's cool to get Scarlet Witch because we don't have her, so she's, you know, completing this set.
And these kid robots, man, they got pretty cool.
Kid robots are cool. Whatever that guy is, that we need to find out who he is.
All right, so we're in our collection. Let's see here. We're adding this guy to the collection, to the Robin's Nest collection.
Ryu,
1 of 20. We want to say this is the mystery Vinylmations for the set. Native American here. The Scarlet Witch will get added to the collection.
That guy.
Luke Cage.
Yeah, him too, but I was, I was talking about the other one there.
The Wow, who are you supposed to be, man?
I don't know. You guys can let us know.
Drawing a blank. Yeah, let us know. I'll know right after this video, because like I said, I gotta look them up anyways, but let us know. Kill me in the comments, man. Let me have it. Who else do we need in our collection? Everybody else is like extra. This is what happens when you buy mystery minis, and then you're like, oh, I got the set. But then you keep finding them on good prices and good deals.
Or no, the only one that I got that I was like, oh yeah, let's repeat, was the,
Or they have, what is it called? Well, we keep chasing these because we have to finish off the set.
And the princesses, because I'm looking for Pocahontas.
Yeah, because we got to finish
that
set.
She's the only one I'm missing.
But, so, your Leo's extra.
Red Hood.
Tiana.
Belle,
we have like 7 million of you.
Ding dong.
Macho Man. This guy's pretty cool. I like his outfit in this one.
Put him with one of the princesses.
Ooh, yeah. He used to have like a princess. He used to have like Elizabeth. And then I think he had like Scary Sherry, but she was definitely not a princess. She was scary looking.
Oh, okay.
I think that was.
I know who you're talking about.
The Loki Vinylmations. Andre the Giant. He's got a goofy looking face.
You have his pop, right?
Yeah, I got an Andre the Giant pop somewhere up there. We got Angry Face Michonne.
Angry Face.
And we got Murda.
Murda.
Long Her, Don't Cur. Man, girl, all of this weight is all in that hair.
I know, right?
So we open up 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14. And we added 5 to the collection. Not good numbers, guys. But the chase must continue. Oh, and we got this cool sticker.
So
maybe we'll just continue with Kid Robots for a little bit and Vinylmations, because we're not hitting as many dupes on those. Funko! Oh, next week, Target should start getting Disney minifigures for Lego. The official street dates. So, hopefully we can open some of those. I didn't find those
as cute.
Because we keep repeating all our other stuff.
You need to open your face.
So, yes. So, Kid Robots. We can keep finding them. I don't think our FYE... So, I guess he's saying
that we're going to be doing Legos.
FYE, we don't have Kid Robots or FYE. Do we? No. So, yeah. May 1st, Lego...
Maybe some more...
Disney, Vinylmations.
Loyal Subjects.
Yeah, we got to look for some Loyal Subjects. Need the damn Black Ranger.
I think that's what you're confusing, is that we have these. We need the Loyal Subjects turtles.
Yeah, but we have those turtles. But we need to finish out the Funko set of, like, Bebop. No, we need Rocksteady.
Casey.
And Casey Jones, and I think that's it.
That's it.
So.
That's it.
The search continues for those two.
What else? Well, there's always the Rags box.
Always Rags boxes.
And unless you guys want to trade.
Or you can send some PayPalage to help us fund the search.
Well, not just to send it to help the search.
No. But, yeah. We need Casey Jones and Rocksteady. And I believe that is it. This we have finished these except the Walgreens,
I don't want
Killer Croc, and what's the other ones? Oh, Detective Mode, which we're not even counting. So Killer Croc is the last one for Arkham, but we're not too worried about it. We have no word on Walgreens, Rapunzel, and Snow White. So we pretty much need Flounder.
Flounder.
Right, Flounder. We need
Flounder.
Pocahontas. Miko, yep. I'm not even going to really count because he is a chase. And, oh, and the Teddy for Merida.
True dat.
WWE, we are all finished. Walmart keeps tempting me with these. Loki, we can't help because he's in every...
He's on the top.
He's on the top. He's on every
So
Marvel.
We already knew that we were going to have a couple of him.
Michonne, I don't think we need...
We have the Michonne.
No, I mean from her series. I don't think we need anybody else from that series.
No.
Unless if they just happen to be like bloody angry Michonne, which we really don't need. So, already covered the princess ones, and we already covered the WWE ones. So that is it. For the week, if you guys want to see those Civil War minis again, they're bam right there. Look, guys, some pops. So that was your little tour there.
And if you guys are wondering what's on the door, that's Xander's family artwork.
He made one of each of us. He made cutouts of us so.
And some extra people.
It's not. It's not like paint peeling. See, you can kind of see here. See, those are... Whoops! See, those? That's the family art. So, yeah.